Welcome back. Welcome back. I am driving back to Charleston right now. I'm actually on my way to a hair appointment, which as you can probably tell from the title of this video, I'm cutting my hair short. Like, really short. Not really short, but like, you know, short for me because I've never cut my hair like that.
It's gonna be about what you can see right now.
Like, so right here. I'm very nervous, but I'm very excited, and I'm getting it like, it's still gonna be blonde, but it's gonna be like an ashy blonde. Really pretty. I'm really excited. I kind of decided this literally like 2 days ago, so I figured I would bring you guys along with me, maybe do like a little bit of a drive with me. Excited, but I'm so nervous. Like, I've never cut my hair short. Like, when I was little, I cut it short, but it's literally been like long. Oh my god, look at that! It's gonna be like to here. So, like, I mean, it's not gonna look. Oh my god, I'm nervous. But sometimes you just gotta freaking take risks, and that's kind of why I'm doing it, because like, I've talked about doing it so much for so long. It's just hair. It grows back even though my hair takes forever to grow. So that's like one thing that sucks. But whatever. Let's get on with the drive with me. And let's start off with a song that I've been singing a lot. And like, I can't help but sing it. And I know everyone hates Taylor Swift, but I love Taylor Swift. Always have. Probably always will. And so, yeah.
Committed.
opinion, on their new album, Happy Endings, is Be With Me. And, oh my gosh, it's just so cute. You have to go watch the music video. Like, seriously, you do. It will make you tear up. I almost cried. It's just, like, a good song for, like, young girls, I feel like, to listen to. It makes me think of my mom and my dad and just, I don't know, it's cute. You could be the captain of whatever floats your boat. Like the old soldier, you were a new girl. You could be anything. Why don't you be with me? It's your mama, but she left in the world. You could be anything. Why don't you be with me? Next to you, the sun can't even call itself a light. All the girls are jealous, cause all the guys are like. You know you're getting to Charleston when the roads start getting shittier and shittier. So the more it starts shaking, the closer I am to Charleston, just so you know. Like, I'm only like 30 minutes away. I'm probably gonna do a little video montage like I did in my last one. So just like, cute video montage.
Up another day, live by the plans I made. But am I okay? Make your own way, that's what they all say. But I work no play.
Focus, focus. Ah! Look at it! Oh my gosh, it's so short! Oh my gosh. So, look at it! I know I'm being very annoying right now, but like, Oh my god, it's so short, I love it! I'm so totally freaking in love, like, it's a lot, but like, I look pretty cute, I'm not gonna lie, like, I look pretty cute. Okay. All right, well, this is it. I will see you. Oh my god.
My stories. I need some quiet, some peace and quiet. Need.